Do you hear me? Have you changed your mind?
Why? What the fuck happened here, guys? The vaccine enabling my men to work in the Fungi Reden sewer is a definite success. Unfortunately, only a few of the servants have been remedied as the procedure. God damn it. The others will perish, and eventually I will have to create more of them to keep my experiment going, running. Note that an injection of vaccinated blood will work as a shield long enough to pass the sewer without any risk of infection. So I guess I need like a fucking antidote. The strange deaths among the servant and the prisoners have finally been resolved. It seems that the drain sewer, which has recently been opened up for use as a mean of transport, is plagued by peculiar poisonous fungus. And we got like a little journal over here. This is not gonna be fun opening this door. A little bit disturbing, guys. Any penises? Okay, I can try to grab. Rip. I mean, I guess we kinda see one over here, but. What the fuck did I come here, then? The corpse in the morgue is only a day old. The fine copper tube from in the morgue looks like oh. They cannot penetrate the skull. What, the penis then? Oh, it looks, it's a tool, alright, so it's like multiple parts of something. I mean, there had to be something somewhere in there. Go back to find the other part of the tool, which is not an enjoyable thing to do, because there's gonna be shit coming my way. There's only two rooms in here. Oh, fuck. Oh shit, my lantern ran out. I must be missing the obvious. That's fucked up. Oh no, my, like, he's gonna stop bleeding at some point. What the fuck did I do? Oh, what the fuck? But I want the tools back, no? I guess not. Man, I'm really fucked when it comes to my lantern. We could remove the penis. We're trying. Look, if this would be realistic, we would be chopping off the penis right now. Right. Ah! Ah! Oh! What the fuck? No! God! That's what I get for trying to chop off a penis, guys. Fuck my life. Aw, oh, man. I didn't even want to do the sewers. Am I really close to the end of the game? Cause I kinda wanted like to stop in maybe like 30 minutes or something. So if you're telling me I'm really close, then I might go a little bit deeper. Oh. What the fuck did I do? Halfway done. God damn it. On the bright side, it's a little bit more sunny in here, so there's always that. need like clockworks. Why? Where the fuck am I going? Where I came from, alright. So we kinda went full circle. I can hide in here. I don't look very subtle, but I feel like I didn't come this way yet, but that's not a good let's no, I came here, right? Yeah, it leads to the room where I need the thingies. I think I fucked up. I really think I fucked up. It's very simple. There's to make it slower somehow. No, I guess it's not that simple. Alright, Holy fuck, I'm clueless. I guess, I haven't come back to that room. Yeah, you can give me a clue if you want. I'm tired of running in circles. That's a ladder. What the fuck? Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? What happened to the door? Didn't I open the door for this? Kill me. I'm gonna die. What? Where? What's the point? Why are you doing this to me? What the fuck? Get me out! Barred gate was turned down by that creature. Alright. So at least I have like a... Whoa, 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 whoa. Distraction. All right, thank you for the tip. Oh, came up the ladder! What the fuck? Is that not supposed to be the distraction?